Good evening, telling people out there on YouTube land, Dead Rayman Walking reporting. Welcome to Animal Crossing After Dark, episode 62. He was walking past me. Oh, and a belated thank you to all you veterans out there who's proudly served our country. Okay, sorry folks about the small delay there. I had to take care of some business, but I'm back on track. Okay, now to take care of some fishing. Don't gotta catch some fish right now, but... ooh, look at that. It's a carp. I don't think I'll be able to catch a dwarf roach like I was supposed to last week for Velma, but I do have a camper on the campsite today. Yes, it is amazing. And we still have Knox. I've given him some things. I wonder if Octavian has received my gift by now. I was supposed to give it to him last night, but guy was sitting around fishing. Can't give anybody a gift while they're sitting. Oh. Okay, you can take it. There you go. Oh yeah. As of right now, I was editing a video when I was given, when I got the 2-minute warning for 8 o'clock, because, yeah. Oh, and as you can see, the tent is up, and I see Octavian over there. I'll tap with him. And I'll go talk with the camper. Oh, look at this. He's got a lollipop. What the heck are tomato chips? I always lose at those games. Except for when I have a... except for someone, when someone wants to be on the island. Do right now. Oh well, I can go buy some stuff. I mean, the tailor store is still open. All right, you know, I might get those caveman outfits for some of my buddies. Ooh, you know what, actually, I'll get a nice cook's coat for most likely Pippi will get it. I'll give it for Pippi. Give it to Pippi. Oh, but those vests and shirts look really nice, too. Yeah. And, by the way, I've been playing the new WarioWare Move It lately, so, my arm is a little sore. Hopefully I don't have to worry about this for the next few days. But I am rather sore from playing all that WarioWare the other day. You know, just get starting out things and stuff. But Mona's games involve you having your arms up in the air. It's like you're reaching for the sky. Thank you. Okay, let's get out. Let's get out the You know what? I better go in the changing room and see what I bought from the store. Oh, it's a cook's coat. Now I know. Oh, there we are. I'll maybe give this one to Knox. You know what? I'll just go in and grab some wrapping paper. Hopefully Knox will still be in his house at the time, but you know, he will always be in his house. But most of the villagers will always be in their homes unless they're going about their day on the island. And let's go ahead and give this to good old Knox, shall we? I keep picking up duplicates, and that can't be good. Did I leave some wrapping paper inside the place? I probably did. I'll check downstairs. That's where I left my bells from when I was playing this morning, I'll be darned. This is the right one. Yep. Mm-hmm. Not in here. She ain't here neither. Okay, folks, I apologize about that thing, but I'm not going to go around the whole video trying to look for the bunny who has gone AWOL, or as I wrote in the letter, gone to another castle. Reference to Super Mario Brothers, get it? Oh, don't you love me? Wetsuit while I'm at it. I usually sell the wetsuits after I do some deep sea diving and some fish now. Let me just put the stuff away and stuff and go do my fishing. The dab. Thank you. doing? Look at that. I just got a Nook Mouse bonus for popping a balloon. All I gotta do is catch one more fish. I can sell some fruit now. Oh, that's Wisp there, folks. I haven't dared to, like, bother the feller, because I've been trying to find the Wisps on him, and it's not easy as I think. Oh shoot, did I put my horizontal sweatsuit in the thing? In the storage shed thingy? Well, I'll find out soon enough. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, there it is. I sure did. My mistake. Hoi. Alright, let's place it there. Gives me easy access for when I want to do whatever I want. Oh, I was gonna go pick up them pears I got on the random island that happened to me too earlier when I played this game. Alright, I'm gonna sell these wonderful items. Water some flowers, why don't I? Yeah, I made some flower wreaths for others. I wonder if Octavian got his. That's what I sent him. And I gotta break that rock there. See if there's bells in it or something. Oh, I can pick some mushrooms. Just as soon as I see if... Well, what do you know? Knox and Sterling are having a barbecue. Not yet. Okay, I think at this time I'm gonna take a break, so I'll be back shortly. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I have returned. I was gonna pick some mushrooms when we left off. Some here. Oh, yep. Oh. Don't you just hate when that happens? Go. All Alright, let me put away these mushrooms. Ah, beautiful. Wait a minute, hold it. I can make some mushroom crafts. I just don't know which ones to make. Oh, here we are. We have mushroom loadstool. I could make one of these mushroom parasols. Looks like the barbecue is still in full swing. Let me get a picture of that. Oh, I can now change my clothes. Please stand by. Alright, I'm going to, actually, you know, on second thought, I'm gonna go and fly over to the Happy Home Paradise Island and see what's in store for right now. I mean, you don't have to buy anything at the store, you can just do window shopping if you want. But usually I'm converting bells to pokey or pokey to bells, whatever comes first. I'm probably going to most likely go over to Harv's Island and then fly off to a mysterious island with Dodo Airlines. Good thing I, well, it's a good thing I decided to come here. Let's see here. This horse looks a bit menacing. I hate that horse. Oh, I think I've seen him before. Just buy one box of these chocolates for all. Or chocolates for now. Don't know what happened. I must have had a lapse in my memory. Gonna go by the ABD to see. Oh. Oh, that's a lot of money I grabbed. Alright, let's go visit Kix here. Just the same thing I've been seeing. I'll just buy these mage's booties and be done here. Well, just for kicks, I'm gonna go visit the others. probably take this nice brown color. Oh, I was gonna sell those. Just let me put away some of this stuff here. Oh, I forgot he gives out acorns. Maybe I'll give them to somebody on my island. Then I'll give these to Cornmer. Put them in my shed, along with blood orange juice I just got. Let's see if I bought something. Oh, well, this is a start. Oh, hello there. Katrina, tell my fortune. That's a good sign. Well, look who decided to finally make the scene. Oh, catching some bugs. This is going to be a pain this time of night because I think last night and the night before I spotted some tarantulas scampering about, so gotta exercise caution. Good, Sky is home. What is up here? So I see some crackles. Ah, just a fossil. I've added a few more things to my amusement park here. Oh. Moth. Yep, that's a moth. okay, let me get these, get some shells sold and be done for tonight. Because obviously I am running out of time. Okay, let me count how many shells I got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, let me bag me a, bells thingy or bells voucher, whatever it is. Right, and okay, let me dismiss that message. Okay, and at this time, I'm going to conclude this episode of Animal Crossing After Dark. Stay tuned next week for another great Animal Crossing After Dark episode. So, until next time, this is Dead Rayman Walking, signing off.